front foot out. Now turn around to face the wall and place your legs in a squat leaning against the wall. Now bend your arms so your legs can go into a deeper split. Repeat this 5 times. They say the time's supposed to heal ya, but I'm good about you. Hello from the outside. At least I can see that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't make bleeding. On your last time, try to hold the deepest foot position for at least 10 seconds. For the next stretch, go into a lunge with your elbows on the ground. When you do this stretch, you should be trying to push the back thigh to the ground. Now do the same thing, except lift up your torso and point the back foot. Next, find some